Cool. Well, I'm Mr. Books Bosin. I am the full-time music teacher here at Polo Ridge. Mr. Rovnak is not here today because he's a half-time music teacher here, and also we share him with Hawk Ridge, but he definitely helped with the program, and I want to give him props. We've got over there Mr. Sword on the guitar. He's helped us out quite a bit.
Yeah.
I appreciate him. My partner in crime. And then we've got the incredible third grade team. It's been a pleasure working with them, and this is just a really, really fantastic theme, this living museum theme.
Hi, I am Hazel Albrecht. On behalf of the third graders at Polo Ridge Elementary, we would like to welcome you to our living museum concert. Each of our characters represents people who have affected the world and changed in some way. During this unit, we have not only learned about these amazing people, but also that we can help change the world for the better, too. Enjoy the concert.
Business owners have impacted communities in many ways for many years. In fact, the first explorers and settlers who trailblazed across America did so for business opportunities like farming, hunting, trapping, and gold mining. My entrepreneur is Steve Jobs. I am the creator of Next and Apple. I was really into electronics and cars, which led to my creation of electronics that would change the way people communicate. I thought I could change the world, so I kept trying until it was just how I wanted it to be. As you can see, I'm notable for my determination, being hardworking, and making the best-selling computer. Our next song is Sweet Betsy from Pike, which is a folk song about early American settlers.
Taylor, Fillmore,
first name, Miller, why name I get it then?
Pierce, Buchanan. Brinsky from Serrano's House. One theme for the Living Museum is famous North Carolinians. There are many of them who have helped make positive changes in the world. I personally is Orville Wright. While I may not be from North Carolina originally, I made history on the coast of North Carolina. I'm notable for creating the very first airplane with my brother, Wilbur. I had a love of airplanes. That started when my dad gave me a weird-looking glider toy. I was so fascinated. I wanted to build my own. After a number of years, I succeeded. I will always be remembered for creating the first airplane, so no more worry for traveling far because of me. Now we will sing Carolina in My Mind, which was written and performed by a very famous North Carolinian, James Taylor. Thank you.
I own the largest chocolate factory in the world and build a town named Hershey, Pennsylvania.
Hi, my name is Harley Camp from Ms. Parker's class. Athletes have changed the world in many ways, too. They inspire us to greatness every day. My famous athlete is Alex Morgan. I was born on July 2nd, 1989. I'm a professional soccer player and play sports for the Orlando Pride. I was the youngest player on the national team at the 2011 FIFA Women's World Cup, where we won a silver medal. I won a gold medal in 2012 Olympics. I won a 7 women to score 100 goals in our soccer career. Now we will sing We Shall Overcome, which is one of the most famous songs for change during the civil rights struggles of the 60s.
Thank you. wonderful people who were the first to accomplish amazing things or break barriers that others had not broken. They changed the world by helping everyone dream bigger and make the impossible possible. My famous person is Ruth Bader Ginsburg. Have you ever heard of the Supreme Court? Well, I'm Ruth Bader Ginsburg, and I am an Associate Justice of the Supreme Court. In fact, I am known for being the second out of only four women to be appointed to the court. When I was in college and law school, I was the top of my class. I was voted for taking a law spot. Therefore, I continue to fight for gender equality.
I am Francis Mundy from this last class. My famous person is Jackie Robinson. I was the first African-American baseball player to play in Major League Baseball. When I began playing for the Brooklyn Dodgers in 1947, I broke down color barriers. I was named Rookie of the Year and National League MVP 2 years later. I was also inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame. I once said that life is not important except in the impact it has on others. The next song we will be singing is Big Yellow Taxi by Joni Mitchell. She tried to bring about positive changes with her music in the 60s and 70s. And this song is all about balancing, changing, with preserving in our environment using wisdom and common sense.
Thank you.
one of the important parts of concert etiquette is taking a proper bow. Take a bow, kids.